I'm going to try and create a viral YouTube Shorts channel with the help of AI.
Right.
All I need is these AI tools.
Wow.
And I'll be on my way to starting my very own faceless AI-generated YouTube channel and see if I can replicate the success of these channels and get millions of views. To make this happen, I will use these viral steps or strategies, and at the end of this video, you will have a full guide on how to make it, no matter what your niche is or experience. So, let's begin. The first thing I should do is research. I should research three things. First is to know what is trending in your niche. For me, I would do a motivational shorts channel. So I would go to Google Trends, search motivational, change the country to worldwide, and then web search to YouTube, search and press enter. Here I noticed that Andrew Tate is intertwined with the word motivation. That's why I decided to do a channel that revolves around Andrew Tate's motivational wisdom. Moving to the second thing to know, which is, could I create or redo what others are doing? Now, I will go to YouTube and search Andrew Tate's motivation, then I will filter it to view count, and for the time, just click this month. Now I'll just scan the top viewed shorts and check if the view count is greater than the subscriber count of the channel that posted the shorts. If I can see at least three, then I can move on to the final thing to research, and that is to know if there are any guides for making this kind of shorts. With this part, I'll just search it on YouTube like these clips will do, and make sure I can find at least 3 to 5 guides, then I am set. Now, I am going to set up the viral YouTube Shorts channel. I will start by asking ChatGPT to come up with 10 ideas for a viral YouTube channel name for my Andrew Tate motivational shorts. There are so many possibilities, but I like this one. Now, I have to create a YouTube channel. Basically, what I want to do is make sure that I am logged in, and then I just click on this pop-down menu and go to settings. In settings, you're going to go to add and manage your channel. When I click this add manager channel, I will just click the plus icon and create a channel. I will also need a description, so I asked ChatGPT to write me one. Now, I need to think of branding for my channel for this. I will use TensorArt. It is a free generator that creates images. Here, I am going to create an avatar. Next, I will go to Snapper. I'll just click YouTube channel art, and I'm going to choose a nice template that fits my channel. I'm going to choose this one and edit it. Now, I will go back to ChatGPT and ask it to create 10 motivational YouTube banner titles. I can see many options, and I see there is a good one. I'm going to copy it and back to Snapper, click on text and paste it, and I will just adjust the size, and now it's ready to download. I'll just head back to YouTube Studio to upload the logo and banner, and that's it. I am done setting up the channel. The next step is, how will I create videos or shorts of Andrew Tate? First, I need a video from which I can take the best parts to create my shorts. I will search for podcasts or interviews of Andrew Tate. I prefer to choose a 30 to 45 minute video because it contains almost the best parts from the podcast / interview. Now that I have my video to work on, I will proceed to Opus Clip. It is a generative AI video editing tool that turns your long videos into viral shorts with a single click. It also creates subtitles for your shorts and adds emojis to them. All I need to do is create a free account, paste my link, convert the video, and wait a few minutes for the AI to do its work. After that, I will just download the highest scored or rated ones and move to the next step, which is editing it, so I can monetize the shorts in the future. I will just open CapCut, upload the videos, scan the whole video for me to download what stock footage I need to put in, and it's done. The last step is uploading the shorts and SEO. I need a title, video description, tags and hashtags. For this steps, I'm going to use ChatGPT. I have a title in mind, so I'm going to ask ChatGPT to create a short YouTube video description for it. Next, I'll ask ChatGPT to create highly searched but low competition hashtags for my shorts. Once it's done, I should get a phone and make sure that it has a YouTube app installed and a copy of the shorts I'm going to post. Open the app, and in the very bottom center, you're going to see this plus button. I just need to hit that button. Now I have the option where I can either create a short or I can upload a video. But for this case, I wanted to post a short, so click Shorts. And I just go over to the bottom left-hand corner and select the shorts I want to upload. In the next screen, I have the option to trim the video down or to move it around. For this, I'll just hit Done, and YouTube is going to process my video. Once it's done, I'll hit the check mark. And then from here, I have some options to add in some sound, texts, voiceovers, and other filters and effects. Here I am just going to add background music. In choosing the right music, I must check channels that are also doing this kind of shorts and get the type or genre they used. Once it's done, click Next. On this tab, I can change the thumbnail and add a title. I'll just add the title that I created. Then in the description, I will just add the descriptions and tags I generated from ChatGPT. Next is the visibility. Here I can either publish my video right now, if I want to make it public, or change it to private so that no one can see my video. Or I can schedule this to go out on a day and time of my liking. Once it's all good, all I have to do is in the bottom right hand corner and hit upload short. And there you have it, my guide on how to create a YouTube Shorts channel. Wait, I forgot that I told you it would be viral. Yes, I know. But we have to know that the most important aspect of becoming viral on YouTube Shorts is consistency. We should publish regular content and maintain a consistent theme or style to keep our audience engaged. Remember that going viral takes time, so stay consistent and be patient. Please subscribe, for in the next few days, I am going to show you the results of that consistency. And if you want to learn more and grow to YouTube Shorts, watch these videos.